Daniel is now 17 and in his senior years at high school. On this particular day, though, he is in class detention. Again. The teacher is fed up with him and tells him about it, but the teacher is wasting her breath, for Daniel is immune to abuse. It is all he has ever known. But what he has never known is love. However, that is until this particular fateful day. Michelle is sick. She is looking for the school nurse, but accidentally stumbles into the class detention room. The very second Daniel claps eyes on her, he is deeply, deeply in love. He has never seen such beauty, such poise and grace. It is though time itself has stood still. And from this moment on, Michelle is the answer to every question he has ever had. He is completely in love, but what is love? And what the heck is he meant to do with it? And first things first, this teacher is so annoying, and therefore she must die.
Second door on the right, stupid girl. This is class detention. Come in here again and I'll make you stay.
Oh, make her stay, miss. Please make her stay.
Shut up, moron!
So is what it's like to be a person who feels. She has done something to me. I can't understand. I feel like a different man.
Sing you that song, but this was this was the little, this is the song, okay.
see the nurse, I need to see her quick.
She's been gone for quite a while now. I wonder where she might be. Until then, you can wait with me.
Well, that would be so nice.
We come.
Ellerinder, Ben Wilson. Thanks, guys. The teacher is dead. And how does Daniel feel about that?
Who cares? He asked Michelle on a date and she said yes.
However, there is someone who cares about the dead teacher. The fastidious, finicky Constable Tim. The investigation into the teacher's disappearance is going poorly, and Constable Tim knows why. The man who calls the shots, tonight that's played by me, the man who calls the shots, his boss, Sergeant Mick, is too bloody lazy to get off his bum and do any work. Because you see, Sergeant Mick doesn't like to work. No work, easy work, hard work, or any other kind of work. And investigating a murder means lots and lots of work. God, that would cut into his leisure time. And Constable Tim has had enough. Then he has an idea, which grows into a plan. He thinks to himself, there is a serial killer on the loose. If my stupid sergeant should happen to, I don't know, disappear, everyone will just think he's another victim of the serial killer. He allows the plan to simmer. Okay.